We offer up this chapter for reading for more. Our Father, Lord, in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Read and believe in God, Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, that in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, through and rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty, from thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Eternal Father, pray for me the body of blood, soul, and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the Father, we offer you the body and blood, soul, and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the Father, we offer you the body and blood, soul, and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the Father, we offer you the body and blood, soul, and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the Father, who art in the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of the sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful nation.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God,
Holy Mighty One, Holy Lord One, have mercy on us.
Thank you. Good morning.
Morning, Father.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen. With your spirit.
Brethren, let us acknowledge our sins, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. You are sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, on the basis of your Son who has raised up the fallen world, fill your faithful with holy joy, for on those you have rescued from the slavery to sin, you bestow eternal lives. For our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Hosea. Israel is a luxurious vine whose fruit matches its growth. The more abundant his fruit, the more altars he built. The more productive his land, the more sacred pillars he set up. Their heart is false, now they pay for their guilt. God shall break down their altars and destroy their sacred pillars. If they would say, "We have no king," since they do not fear the Lord. What can the king do for them? The king of Samaria shall disappear like foam upon the waters. The high places of Ammon shall be destroyed, the sin of Israel. Thorns and thistles shall overgrow their altars. Then they shall cry out to the mountains, "Cover us," and to the hills, "Fall upon us." Sow for yourselves justice, reap the fruit of piety, break up for yourselves a new field, for it is time to seek the Lord, till he come and rain down justice upon you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
Sing to him, sing his praise. Proclaim all his wondrous deeds. Glory in his holy name. Rejoice, O hearts that seek the Lord.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
Look to the Lord in his strength. Seek to serve him constantly. Recall the wondrous deeds that he has wrought, his portents and the judgments he has uttered.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
You descendants of Abraham, his servants, sons of Jacob, his chosen ones, he, the Lord, is our God. Throughout the earth, his judgments prevail.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
James, the son of Zebedee, and his brother John, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew, the tax collector, James, the son of Alphaeus, and Thaddeus, Simon of Canaan, and Judas Iscariot, who betrayed Jesus. Jesus sent the 12 out after instructing them thus, "Do not go into pagan territory or enter a Samaritan town. Go rather to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. As you go, make this proclamation, 'The kingdom of heaven is at hand.'" The gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
These are the names of the 12, it says in our gospel. The English humorist G.K. Chesterton paid tribute to England's 12-person jury system with a tongue-in-cheek remark. It went something like this. "For easy jobs, like exploring outer space, we choose extraordinary scientists. But for difficult jobs, like deciding if someone is guilty or innocent, we choose ordinary citizens." That's just what Jesus did too. Jesus chose 12 ordinary citizens to carry out the toughest mission in history. One was Matthew, a tax collector. Another was Simon, the troublemaker. And the other two were just smelly old fishermen. The question for us, do we believe that Jesus still works through ordinary people like us? Mata Nerva once said, "Lord, I'm only a spark, make me a fire. I'm only a drop, make me a fountain. I'm only a feather, make me a wing." Let us pause now to offer our petitions to our Father. Born into abortion and euthanasia throughout the world, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
This Mass is offered for Dean Deacon Rob Goodman and Eric Jones. For these intentions, let us continue to pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the clergy, may they be guided by the Holy Spirit as they shepherd the people of God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For government leaders around the world, may God grant them fortitude and patience in promoting and defending religious freedom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those suffering from the effects of COVID-19, may God bring them comfort and care. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all unborn children, that our life for them, that our love for them may keep them safe until the joyous days of their birth. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our men and women in uniform, may they be protected in their time of need and their families sustained in these uncertain times. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the lost sheep of our community, may the voice of the Good Shepherd help them find their way back to the fold. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our faithful departed, including Ivan Escobosa, for whom Our Lady of Grace candle burns this week, may they now rejoice in God's heavenly kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our personal petitions, let us pause in silence. For all of these, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For an end to the COVID scourge throughout our world, that God may grant us a quick reversal of this problem, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Almighty Father, we ask you to hear the prayers which we bring before you humbly, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Just to let you know, I'm going in for surgery next week, so I will not be giving out communion. I'm going to kind of stay as far away as I can from most people, just in case, as instructed by my doctor. Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept sacrifice at your hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
May this oblation dedicated to your name purify us, O Lord, and day by day bring our conduct closer to the light of heaven, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For although you have no need of our praise, yet our thanksgiving is itself your gift. Since our praise has added nothing to your greatness, but profit us for salvation through Christ our Lord. And so, in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim,
Holy, 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 holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord, Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Save us,
Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with our Pope, with Oscar, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your word, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Body of Christ.
Amen.
The body of Christ. 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 The body of Christ.
Amen.
The body of Christ. 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 The body of Christ.
Let us pray. Grant, we pray, O Lord, that having been replenished by such great gifts, we may gain the prize of salvation and never cease to praise you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Jesus, Lord of the harvest,
look with love on this portion of your vineyard. Bless the diocese of Salt Lake City with more priests, deacons, and bishops who serve your people. The intercessors of Our Lady, the Virgin Mary, inspire many men and women to open their hearts and respond to the Spirit of God. Amen.
Go forth. The Mass is ended.
Amen.